is one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley. Introducing first, from Adelaide, Australia, one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions, Rhea Ripley!
The first ever woman to hold the NXT UK Championship has gone on to hold the NXT Women's Championship and the Raw Women's title. And let's not forget, the first NXT competitor to ever put their title on the line at WrestleMania.
You know, some would call this confidence, others arrogance. That's the look on the face of Rhea Ripley.
What we do know is that Rhea Ripley is always prepared for any kind of fight.
Here comes WWE's Chief Brand Officer, the true authority around here, and her partners from Greenwich, Connecticut, Stephanie McMahon.
I am so proud to call Stephanie McMahon my boss. She embodies everything a great leader should be: grace, poise, dignity. And she's about to show the WWE Universe she can handle her business in the ring as well.
Submission specialists.
I think there's a strong likelihood we're going to see broken limbs and faces courtesy of Ronda Rousey.
Guess what?
What?
It's boss time!
I knew you were going to say that, Michael.
Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks! Byron, it's always a treat to see Sasha Banks.
Sasha Banks has her own swag, she's got her own confidence, and she knows how to back it up.
If there's a camera around, Sasha wants to be in front of it. If there's a spotlight out, she wants to be in the middle of it. Sasha Banks once stood in line for the opening of a refrigerator.
Just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
Pay-per-view just got iconic. And Billy Kay and Peyton Royce, the Iconics.
They may or may not be two of my most trusted sources.
Well, I believe that. Two ladies who have known each other since high school in Sydney, Australia, now causing havoc and dismay. And
goodness gracious, they do great impressions.
They're horrible.
This is iconic. The Australian duo have taken WWE by storm and show no signs of slowing down. The Queen of Spades is on the big stage. It was just a matter of time before Baszler got to the grand stage.
From Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
You know, some superstars get too consumed, too overwhelmed by the pressure and the scrutiny that comes with performing on the big stage. But when it comes to Shayna Baszler, she feels right at home. She'll punch you in the mouth and will never apologize for it. She'll make you tap out. She'll break your arm. She'll break your leg. She's the Queen of Spades. Dangerously proficient, ruthlessly ambitious, has no respect for the competition. And when you're this bad, why would you? Byron, go ahead and roll around in there with her. I want to see what she do to you. She turned you into a pretzel.
I'll stay right here.
A massive presence in the women's division.
And from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
It's hard to nail a faster ascent to the top of NXT. Just over a year after her debut, she became NXT Women's Champion.
She handed Io Shirai her first singles pinfall loss in nearly 2 years to become NXT Women's Champion.
Spectacular physique of this woman. A back so big, you could drive your car up to it and watch a movie on it.
I gotta find out what her workout plan is like.
Harder than yours, Saxton. Harder than yours.
It's always interesting to watch teams clash like we have here in this one.
These matches are always a perfect chance to find out how well these superstars actually get along.
And an equal opportunity to stab an enemy in the back.
This is dirty. Oh, Ripley put a stop to that. And another counter. Reversal on top of reversal. These two showing how well scouted they each are. Up across the shoulders. Right into a spine buster. Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Deconstructing the knee there.
She's taking some big hits here.
Two-handed choke slam.
And Billy Kay is now in a demoralizing spot. Billy Kay needs to be resourceful in this situation. Big elbow drop. And she's stunned in the corner. Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Going coast to coast. Gonna kick the features off their face. Drop kick to the face.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her. Tag made.
Ooh, what a full-on club. Wow, stomping away. Such brutality from Rhea Ripley. Precision attacks courtesy of Rhea Ripley. Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
Here's her tag.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here today.
Power. I think you're right.
Gets the tag.
was just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
Oh, an elbow drop for added measure.
The face has been planted.
Rolling neck snap.
Showing our competition what a real superstar looks like.
Double axe handle.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Hockey flip.
Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
Sidesteps that.
Kick to the gut.
One step ahead of Royce there.
And that might be the start of a momentum swing that Stephanie needed.
Could absolutely be the spark Stephanie was looking for.
And they failed to hit the mark.
Up and down. What a slam.
And now Stephanie has all gears in motion.
Attack after attack from Stephanie.
She scores big with the counter. Ball straight forearm. Knife edge chop.
She might be in some trouble now.
I don't want to talk. From the top. I just got ripped right off the top. Oof. Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Oh, this can't be how Peyton envisioned her night going.
That'll stun you.
And Stephanie escapes the attack.
Airball slam! And Royce with a counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Answering back. Now tagging her in.
Oh, she hit the corner hard.
Oh my, set flying.
She's dazed on the top turnbuckle.
And it's a lock.
Uh-oh, from the top. Ripped off the ropes in a hurry. Baszler being dismantled.
Baszler's bag of tricks maybe empty.
Suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two. And looking for the trifecta.
The Three Amigos.
Baszler turns it around.
Established wrist control.
Oh my God. Broken finger for sure.
So dead.
returns the favor there.
Resolve.
Gonzalez needs to figure things out.
She's got the head center cinched in, and this is just torturous. Look how she's raining down those elbows.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner, needs to recover.
Taking no prisoners.
This is the intensity Ronda Rousey is known for.
Things taking a turn for her now. Amazing job scouting Rousey.
I can see up to the rafters and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this.
Seconds away from seeing Gonzalez fall.
Gonzalez denies the attack.
What's she thinking here?
Ronda with a layout of your knockout. Looking for the victory.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Placing them into the corner.
Working the midsection there.
Oh, Gonzalez getting worked on right now.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Raquel's confidence?
Oh, what a knee strike. Oh, running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
Tag made, she's in. Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
Position it. Top rope. Heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
What a superplex.
Turns the tables on Rousey.
In the arm.
Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammer lock.
Oh! Oh, the arm.
Oh, I had that well scouted.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Oh, strong impact.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Coming down across the back.
Brutal assault from the baddest woman on the planet.
No mercy being shown by Ronda. Cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Oh, yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright. Bullseye with the drop kick. Royce with a counter.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh, here it is.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
Uh-oh, jawbreaker! Call it death.
Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock.
Royce is struggling to find the upper hand.
Royce desperately looking for a solution.
Springboard misses the target.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nice and done.
That'll turn your lights out.
Nasty kick.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget.
She needs to stop saying she's going to bring it and actually deliver on the call.
Ronda Rousey with a takedown. Look at the cinch in the armbar. There it is. Payne's in trouble.
Rock on a save just in the nick of time.
Swinging neckbreaker connects.
Taken down by the neck.
Now trampling the opposition.
Superb awareness countering Rousey.
Whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Face buster.
There they go.
Hit the ropes.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Thinking about what to do next here. Oh my God, right over the top and hit hard.
Stephanie McMahon makes the tag.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
That offense taking a toll.
Taking five.
And connects.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Battle of the metal right now.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Target acquired.
Nice suplex delivered.
And there is more to come. A second.
Not done yet.
Third time's the charm. Hooks the leg.
Suplex.
An unconventional attack from her opponent's playbook.
And surely she hears how high the referee's count has gotten at this point.
Well, if she does, maybe she just doesn't care.
In her sights.
Yeah, right now it's all Stephanie McMahon.
Get in there, ref.
Solution.
Into the corner now. Royce with a counter.
Peyton might be waking up.
Peyton fighting some new adrenaline.
Chop block. Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee. Got her where she wants her. Big top. Uh-oh, from the top. Step man.
That was nasty.
Save. Oh, man, by the hair.
the setup. Here we go, Byron.
Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
The referee clearly noticed she was on the ropes.
The face has been planted.
Stephanie taking charge.
Attack after attack from Stephanie.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Oh, my God, all the way to the floor.
Peyton able to dodge.
From the top, all the way to the outside. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
Two.
Sliding back in.
Ripley has things right where she wants them. Here we go.
For the win. There's two.
And finally, a victory. What a hard-fought win.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
This win tonight may have been a career-defining moment. They're definitely celebrating like it was.